The species C2 has one sigma bond, one pi bond, has both pi bonds, has both sigma bonds, does not exist. Now, if I write C2, how many electrons I should fill? Valence electrons 4, means 4 plus 4, 8 electrons total we need to fill. Each carbon atom 4 electrons, 4 into 2, 8 electrons I should fill. So, what is the orbital configuration? KK, sigma 2s, sigma star 2s. After that, pi 2py, pi 2px. Anyway, we can write pi 2px, pi 2py, or pi 2py, pi 2px. Anyway, we can write. This is the order. Okay. After that, sigma 2pz. So, total 8 electrons I should fill. 2, 2, 2 and 2. Okay. This is the molecular orbital order. So, now let us calculate bond order. Half into number of electrons in bonding molecular orbitals minus number of electrons in antibonding. That is half into, in bonding how many? 2 plus 2, 4 plus 2, 6. Minus in antibonding only 2 electrons. 6 minus 2 is 4. 4 by 2 is 2. So, bond order is 2 means in between 2 carbon atoms, there should be 2 bonds. In between 2 carbon atoms, there should be a double bond. Okay? Bond order 2. But C2 molecule exists only in vapor phase. C2 molecule exists only in vapor phase. It is important to note that here the last electrons, two bonds means there should be four electrons should be involved in bonding. And both the, all the four electrons are from pi molecular orbitals. The double bond means generally it consists of one sigma bond and one pi bond. But because the four electrons are present in two pi molecular orbitals, in between two carbon atoms, both the bonds are pi bonds. C2 consists of both pi bonds. What is the reason? The four electrons are present in two pi molecular orbitals. So, both the bonds are pi bonds. It is an exceptional case. That is why C2 exists only in vapor phase. Okay. Generally, pi, double bond means it should be one sigma and one pi. But if you see the molecular orbital order, last four electrons are there only in pi molecular orbitals. So, only pi molecular orbitals are involved in bonding there. So, it is an exceptional case. And both the bonds are pi bonds because the four electrons are present in two pi molecular orbitals. Okay. Generally, in all other cases, if the bond order is 2 means double bond and one bond should be sigma and other bond should be pi. But in carbon, it is exceptional. Both are pi bonds.